tightest race in the state turned out to be for Attorney General. The final numbers this morning give the win to Democrat Phil Weiser. He beat Republican and Aurora Theater prosecutor George Brauchler by a margin of 50% to 47%. Brauchler conceded this morning, saying he looks forward to working with Weiser. With